Hey there, strangers. It's time for another 2 PM PST Twitch stream. I'm your host, Strange Bro Jim, and we are going to be playing Middle Earth Shadow of Mordor today. Now, just in case anyone was kind of wondering, we are working our way through the second area that you come upon in Shadow of Mordor. Apparently, I guess you might say the breadbasket of Mordor, I guess. Never really heard about it much when reading the books and watching the movies. It was never really talked about at all, so might have been like discussed in like maybe the Silmarillion or any other the other reference books that were out there, but based on what I know, yeah. Alright, so let's get this started here. So everything is looking good. Let's go ahead and set this to live. Got a little distracted prior to starting up today because I was kind of curious about the main character here, and I was kind of wondering if Tolkien actually did ever reference, you know, maybe not the main character by name, but maybe he referenced kind of like the legend, you know. They keep on referring to him as the Gravewalker, and I was kind of wondering, well, that does sound like a name that Tolkien might have come up with, so I was just kind of curious. So I looked it up and read some spoilers, but doesn't really matter all that much. I already figured that this was kind of non-canon anyway. Would have been great if it could have been. Well, I mean, okay. Obviously, you know, Tolkien died before the movies came into being and all that jazz, so, you know, and he passed away long before this game ever kind of, you know, before this was even a tiny thought line to anyone's idea. But for me, you know, it would be great if you could take the knowledge that was like Middle Earth and maybe not, It's really difficult to weave a storyline around something that's already canon, okay? Because you have to make sure that your timeline is pretty much is in parallel with, you know, what's written, you know, what's already been done. Okay, that's one of the reasons why doing things like, you know, time travel or, you know, doing like one storyline and then making another storyline that's supposed to be parallel to the other and have events that kind of coincide with each other. You have to be really careful with that Otherwise, you make a mistake. You make a blunder that it's like, well, sure, this event happened over here, but you're putting it at the wrong time. It's like, you're putting this event after what should have already been transpired, or something like that. Or before the event had transpired, or whatever. But you get my point. It's really difficult to make sure that the timelines kind of match up. Okay, and it can be really difficult. They tried to do that with this game, but I already know that there's problems with it already. It's like, even prior to what, to all the spoilers, which is kind of unfortunate, because I was kind of hoping that, that they could have played around with it a little bit more. They could have tried to interweave a little bit more than what they did, and it's unfortunate. They didn't need to bring Gollum in, to be honest. Or if they did, they could have had it to the point of where the main character, frightened Gollum out of his caves to where he was captured, or something like that. I don't really know. Because Gollum was indeed captured. He was tortured, to the point where he gave the name of Bilbo and where they were located at. Hence the reason why the Ringwraiths went after Frodo. But it was never really, or at least I never saw any information on how Gollum was captured. Just that he was, and he spilled the beans on that. So, subtle little things like that, but the fact that they interweave this guy in with Gollum is kind of unfortunate. War chiefs and Hand of Sauron and all that kind of jazz. It's like, making him very, very plot heavy. And the overall storyline, when he was never even mentioned. So, it's unfortunate. But, I gotta check it up with, a work of fiction, obviously. Okay. So, what they could have done maybe was have this character be on the front lines with the armies of men and elves going against the first army of Sauron. They could have done that if they really wanted to. Because that was indeed an event, a major one, but it was never really covered that much. Just kind of talking about how the armies of man, elves, pushed Sauron's armies back. So, but nothing more than that, or at least nothing that was that I ever read anyway. So, all right.
Cannot.
Perfect example of a game that took the universe and made something of it, which was Knights of Old Republic. Okay. Perfect example of not having anything to, having a pretty much a blank canvas that they could have done everything that they wanted to do with. They could have done exactly the same thing with this, but they didn't, so meh. Alright. So we have Power of the Wraith there. Cast quite a number of missions over here that got opened up because of I didn't like that Forge Tower, and then of course over here we got the next mission of being able to tame a one of those big brutes. I forget exactly their exact name, but I think we're just gonna go ahead and go to this mission over here.
Said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Grublik.
Slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
Back to work, all of you! You're not eating for free! Not on my watch!
I thought I heard something.
Thank you.
Let's get rid of this guy right there. Dominic Captain. He's running. Okay.
We can't pick another rat back. This Uruk must be a true leader.
Thank you. so many orcs to kill here. Pop! Pop! Don't need the intel. Okay.
Give up. We'll see who's the strongest maggot. You maggot. It's going to be a pleasure to watch you writhe under my heel.
This captain is now under control. Press spacebar to continue. Commanding against war chief, the captain will attempt to become his bodyguard. Command your captain to infiltrate Tsar's squad.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Okay, so I guess I have to go over here for the next portion of the mission, which is interesting. See that archer over there? Oh, I accidentally entered the
new captain. Go away. I serve another.
I must help Kublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Five for the Dark Lord's glory!
captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
No, damn it.
Let us stalk our prey.
Too bad, Elliot. Stupid slut.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle. Savage beasts,
and we shall harness and command their savagery.
Haven't seen our leader in ages. Where's he hiding?
Can I actually get around these guys without them seeing me?
Against them.
Yeah, I had the race climb around up high so they could surprise their enemies from above.
It's a zip line. Don't see any. Any great spots for me to kind of sneak into here?
Worst thing about the pigskins is the way they always act tired. Lazy globs.
We cross paths, Grey Morgan. Stay out of my way. Why do so many slaves beg for their lives?
Come on. Okay. That was fun.
Our pawn is in place. We are ready for our final move.
So what? We'll make a deal before our lord
arrives. You shall abide.
Invulnerable to ranged. Damn it.
I must help our puppet before they cut his strings.
Damn it.
You will pay.
I need to assist in the fight. Our arrows will even his odds.
I don't know who's friend or foe down there. And apparently this guy's immune to ranged attacks. Oh wait. But he can be pinned. Oh, but damn it. Okay. There we go. Interesting.
I fight for the Dark Lord, and you shall fight for me. This is my dominion. I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor. I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls. Come stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck.
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more proofs.
Good thing I got those two runes. Before this cutscene.
Sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The Tal. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanna.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
You truly will lead an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Didn't get any of the side bonuses, but I don't know.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Okay. Horhawk, Shieldmaster, oof. That sounds rough. Shieldmaster. Lot of unknowns here, so we're probably going to be taking today to do a lot of research and like trying to find intel.
As good a hurling spears can fend off any prey that gets too close. on the lodge, Dory.
Oh. Right.
Fight for me. They say the ranger is cursed. If it's race magic, we better toughen up and watch out. The hammer must select the Great Walker killing. I bet it's all part of the Dark Lord's plan.
The slaves escaping!
Kill!
The slaves on the run! You're dead!
There we go. Okay, so we're gonna go and not really seeing any intel in this particular area. We're going to go to this one forge tower and open that up, and then we're going to just basically continue opening up forge towers, get intel along the way. Okay, you're being very rude with your mechanics right at the moment.
Take the same barrels back there. What's in these barrels anyway?
Yep, guess I don't need to worry about him.
We've had these menfolk digging for artifacts for hours.
Alright.
Leader of those escaped slaves will need her dead first. He's growing too strong if you were left.
I let go. There we go. Whoa. Okay, thanks for spawning like right there. Okay, still got a long ways to go though. Come on, use the zip line. Thank you. Let's see. I was wondering if there was any other, like, you know, meat of some kind that I could kind of call in some extra Karagors so that one wouldn't necessarily be alone, but see you over there. Alright, here we go. Reforge. Bam.
I see in Star Moon like Ithilium. These stones splinter from a past half remembered.
Personally, I prefer to convert every archer I find. They're good to have on your side. Well, Crazy, I'm not quite sure. If you brand every single soldier that you find, do they remain on the map no matter what? I would imagine that they eventually despawn on you, so that's why I'm not really caring too much about branding them, so. Jump the leap. Great, nice jump. Jump the gap. What the?
I hate that miserable shrunk who runs the proving ground.
Alright.
Me too. Don't ever cross him. I heard he lost.
Can't really see. Oh, I'm like right next to an archer. Oh yeah. Shut up with your laughing already. Sheesh. Oh, hello there.
A good archer always has his crossbow ready and aimed.
What? Did you hear that?
Said artifact. Whoops. Seems while there is a pool the game draws from, if you have enough branded enemies to start spawning in the world. Really? Okay. So the more you brand, the more soldiers you might have. Interesting. All right. Said artifact.
There's a war chief on his way, and he's a real piece of work. Saw him fighting once, and he killed everything in his path. Good. He'll be able to get rid of that.
Can't seem to find where the
We wouldn't have an army if it weren't for our warriors. When they're all lined up, they're like a shield made of muscle.
The shield's armed to the teeth.
Thank you, Major. Please. You understand. He was so hungry. Is it a crime to try and feed your family? You must help.
Okay, so if what you say is true, then instead of killing them all, I can pretty much brand a whole lot of them and potentially get a lot of soldiers on my side just kind of popping up at random throughout the area. Let's see if there's some kind of cave. No. Yeah. got some intel over here. Care about the details. I don't think I can ever been really. Wait, what? I don't think it can ever been every random orc, but I've run in many and seen quite a few pop up as I run around doing stuff. Okay. Okay. I don't know where this artifact is. I've tried multiple levels of that particular area, and it looks like it's kind of hidden in some kind of recess or something like that. Not sure where it's all located at, but I'll find it eventually. No worries, bud. No worries on the typos. To the next tower. I'm looking for more intel where I can. I'll save the missions for a little bit later. Don't really need them right now. Ooh, hello. That is a lot of orcs over there. Not more over here. Oh, we're entering a stronghold. Oh, what fun. Okay. Come on, I want to help out that one guy over there.
Ranger, you have to help. My brother was speaking ill of the Dark Lord. It made the slaver furious.
need some distraction. Caragor, go! Intel's nice. Funny how giant, hungry cat beasts make for excellent distractions. Of course. Of course. I mean, it's a lot better than me trying to take all on all those guys all at once. Not that I can't. I mean, you know. I can't do that, but it's just easier. Alright, let's see. Where's the artifact? Not down there. Okay. There we are. Might as well grab that while I can, right? There it is.
No fear. I don't know if he's brave or stupid, or both.
He has no fear of death, but there are many worse things than death waiting in Mordor.
Truer words have never been spoken. All you need to do is just look at the ring race. Okay, so interesting. Okay, do I want to go for that tower or this tower? Let's go for this one first. So, I'll just set a waypoint right there. And we'll start our...
We need a lot more materials than we
that can. Is a lot of orcs over there. And of course, this bunch of orcs decides to turn right back around. Thanks. I appreciate that. Where did you come from?
Think how scared they'd be if they could see what's going on at Barad-dûr. They die of fright. Save us the trouble of killing
them. Okay, I'm gonna keep on going this way. Or I thought we'd keep on going this way. God damn it. These guys are being a pain. They're all on the north side of this little river. It's pissing me off a little bit. It's like, come on, I'm trying to cross and get past your patrols here. Let me do that. Oh, and open. Here we go.
I don't know what these strange powers are, but they did a right number on Stakoga. Captain had to put him out of his misery.
There we go. Uh-huh. Interesting.
Don't let it get inside your head. Stand firm and fight it.
Hi, guy. Yeah. I freed you, guy. There's no orcs capturing you, but yet you're dead. What?
It ain't often that you see the captains getting scared, but a growl.
Okay. Okay, guys, go.
Thank goodness. These orcs will kill you for looking at them. Our friends are learning that the hard way.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
Okay. I mean, you know. Whatever works, right? Oh, he's dead. Oh, Caragors. Never mind that. We're not gonna... Come on. Let's not deal with them. Okay, doing pretty good. Good time. There we go. Made it to the tower without any difficulties. If you burn enough enemies, when someone gets promoted, there's a chance your guy will be selected to fill a spot. Okay. Then good to kind of pick on the stragglers a little bit, huh? Of course, it doesn't really help when you jump right down in the middle of the entire group of orcs there. This is dangerous. This is very dangerous. Gonna wait for this last patrol to kind of swing on by here, brand both of them, and we'll just move on.
What do you reckon of the new boss?
I haven't figured him out yet, but he looks tougher than the old one.
I thought I heard something.
There we go.
Just in case.
take out the stragglers. There's actually a counter of how many people have branded so far. Interesting. Well, if he gets spotted, there's always murder. Of course. But if I have the opportunity to get an army on my side and make things a little bit easier for myself, then why not? Get off my guy, you son of a... There's still the intel over here.
Prisoner got in the way of our infantry warriors, and they just stomped right over him. What a lovely mess.
Oh boy. There's a number of orcs right next to the intel. Alright, well. Archer over here.
Reckon there ain't anything in the land to defeat our warship. Good dagger eye, he's a tough beggar. I asked them if they wanted to draw. Not enough for so I can see that glimmer of hope in their eyes before I poked them out with my sword. That's a good one. I'll have to try that.
So many soldiers.
I've managed to stay alive long.
Caragors are indeed so inconsiderate sometimes. Especially when they try to go after you. Let's just not bother with them. I'll just kill off both of these guys.
Someone's killed him. Suffer me now.
Okay. Okay. No matters at all, really. At all. Yeah, Grogs are even worse. Thankfully, I haven't necessarily need to fight them that much, but they can be a pain at times. Alright. Well, got my intel. There's really not much from else for me to continue with here, so we're just gonna move on to the next area here. Let's see, hold on. Let's get a waypoint going for where the tower is. Right there. That'll give me a reference as to where to go and distance. Oof. Sounds like a plan there, guy. Every orc and any orc.
I ain't worried about Gravewalker turning any of you against me. I could take a lot of you with my eyes closed and one eye behind my back.
Well, how about I make you my subject? I don't trust a Gravewalker with any of you. Well, do you trust yourself now? No, I don't. Yeah. That way, Caragor. Oh. Okay. There we go. That was a lot of Caragors. Let's just not deal with them. I'm so thankful that you guys aren't dragging others toward. You guys are dragging others towards me. They just ran towards orcs. I mean, never say that the AI was smart. What are these three doing? Oh no. God damn it. Can I get the Caragor to come up here and start attacking those orcs? No, of course not. See. Go over there, dude. Come on. Be a distraction here. There we go. Thank you for being a distraction again. Now we have pretty much all the spots open for fast travel. Bam.
My ancestral doom I must push away with light.
Okay, so it looks like we have one Oh no, okay, this is the old way back. Okay. Look at all those missions. Alright. So let's get some intel, we'll grab this artifact, and then we will maybe see if we can get this artifact over here, although I don't know if I can. That looks like a cave for this particular mission here, the whole big game, which means Grog. So there he is.
I think something just moved.
Hey there, bud. You're mine. Nope. I didn't want to do that. Which one? He's the intel guy, huh? Alright, well, we'll kill off the other guy.
Did you hear that?
And now. Dismiss. Oh, that's a lot of Caragors that I don't really want to deal with.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey. All those Caragors going after the slaves. That's unfortunate. Let's see if we can get one of them to kind of come over here and cause some problems for the orcs. Other Caragors didn't come along with. Oh, nope, here they come. There's a third. This can be really messy, really fast. So I gotta be careful here. Me. Can I? Alright. Go over there, Caragor. Just keep on going. Okay, crushed spider egg. That's an artifact. There it is. Okay, so, Alco Rising, you're a bot. I'm not going to be clicking on your link. No one should be clicking on your link. No, I don't really care about becoming famous. I don't want to buy followers, primes, or viewers. So, you can take that and go away. Matter of fact, I'm going to go ahead and ban you. Now, I have yet to do that, but I have yet to do something crazy. I've yet to set you as moderator. Would you like that ability now, or shall I go ahead and do that later? Let's see, users in chat. It looks like you might not be here according to my listing here. Okay, Aqua Rising, I guess I'll just go ahead and ban you right now. Goodbye. Unfortunately, I can't really remove that particular message from the chat window there. Or at least it's not deleting from my video, at least, so apologies to anyone that is kind of watching. No need to click on dates like that. So, alright. Let's get back in the game here.
Creature here seems to live to slaughter every other.
And every one of them will learn to fear us above all.
Meet aid around here. Must be the slaves eating each other. We should have had a few of them as punishment. Die! Just keep your eyes
peeled.
The escaped slaves is getting too gutsy with their attacks lately. They could come for us at any moment.
Okay, let's see. Now that's all kind of taken care of. Let's see, we have two missions here, but we really need some intel for trying to get the Sauron's army here completely unlocked, and then trying to dominate them all. So. After hearing that, I really wanted to leap down and just dominate that guy. It's like, oh no, it's true.
Did you hear that?
Come on. Get up closer. You're mine. I did what I wanted to do. I fell from above and dominated that guy.
I heard his spear hit it so hard it punched a hole clean through its chest.
Hmm.
Back to work. Nobody liked him anyway. Can you believe they make us stand outside in this wretched was a waste of space anyway.
Interesting. These guys just kind of run past, and it's like,
Quartermaster's been working his bellows like a madman.
See if I can. There's a little too many over there. Alright, well, let's go ahead and, there's an artifact in that cave that I was thinking about going to, but, come on, get off the walls. That way. Okay, where is it? Not behind some unbreakable wall or anything along those lines, so. Wait. What the? There was nothing there. Whatever. Okay. Okay.
The war that is coming will engulf all of Middle-earth.
Many powers are moving their pieces into place.
I see your characters up there. I really don't want you destroying my army here, so you're rid of you guys.
Whatever killed him, I just hope it stays away.
There we go. Some herbs to pick up here. Hey, bud. You're branded now. Don't really need the health, just want to do that survival challenge. To turn around. Thank you. Gonna go around branding everybody. I mean, might as well, right? I did.
All right, enough lollygagging. The killer's long gone at this rate.
Yep, all gone. There we are. Oh. There we go. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Oh, there's some more intel. It's around the edge of this main stronghold there. Her a little bit.
Right. And even the grave walker himself will be crushed to dust under the feet of the hood.
Probably should have just killed off one of them with an arrow so that I could have gotten two out of the three, but oh well. Alright, let's try to get that one guy over here. That I didn't brand them that time, but oh well, no big. Got them done. Alright, so now I just need those white weeds for some. Okay. Guy's looking right at me. Don't mind until he turns around. Or does he turn around? Hmm. the intel has moved. And the artifact's over there, so... That is a lot of orcs right there. Can I...
Did you hear that? I thought I heard something.
I've had enough of this. I'm not searching anymore.
Can I get the other one?
Broke loose and now someone's gotta go get it back. Well, I'm not.
There we go.
You've got better things to do.
Did you hear that?
Say, leave it row. Maybe it'll stomp on a few things.
Oh. That's not good. That's that was a little odd.
Next one I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it.
You should be afraid of them. Just one of them could tear you apart.
These guys are in my way. I have to go up here, jump across there just to get to that guy over there. Doesn't look like this guy's gonna turn around, so I'm gonna have to go around him. Can we not? Apparently I can't climb up there for some reason. Okay. Weird. Okay. Nakla. Potlicker. It's not really showing the standard, you know, light there, so oh well. There it is.
The north collapses upon us. The tower of nightmare builds in Norman. The nameless one returns.
Mother, take this.
Thank you, my child.
These visions corrode you, and what medicine we still have is fast done away.
My vision.
Yeah, probably not. Sorry about that. Got a little sidetracked.
Information can be dangerous.
The difference between poison and medicine is often in the dose.
Okay, let's see if we can get to that intel now. Wait a second.
Nakla.
Can be killed instantly using stealth finishers, can be killed instantly using combat finishers. And he's not a, Careful there, Jim. Careful. and I just go, I don't want to track that guy anymore, I don't want to track the other guy.
What a waste of time for a waste of scheme.
Cook's knife. There it is.
Here, take this. I want someone watching over Queen Marwyn at all times. I'm afraid she may do harm to herself. Now go. Mother, what is happening to you? Is this gift worth the price you are paying?
The end. Is worth whatever price. Such is the spirit of Nurnan, Mitharion.
Nurnan needs you, Mother. These visions do not bring us enough benefit to befit your loss.
But they do, my child. I have seen a vision of the Ringmaker, Celebrimbor himself. It is through him alone that Nurnan may be saved.
This land is rich and green, but there is a sickness on it.
These waters are bitter, and the creatures within them foul, but they will feed Sauron's war machine.
Skin! You never live down the shame of it!
Nope, that didn't attract any of them, huh? Okay, let's get rid of this guy. That was unfortunate. I was trying to get these guys to be branded, but guess not. Hello, who's this? Takla. Stealth finishers. Mounted beast, huh? Alright. Yeah, there we go. All right, what we got here? Okay. Okay, people, what we got here? Tribes in and run. Okay. From Corsairs. Meridian sent down to fish the sea in front of the land. Mm-hmm. Okay. Lady Malin. Corsair traditions. With awe. Nightmares, Tarsan. Tarsan torturing peoples. Spent many hours in a room staring into flames. Hope. Okay. Fort Mourn. Okay, what we got here? Some tutorials, most likely about the branding. Yeah. Here. 49% focus on ground execution. Okay. Dagger. Got a couple of them here. Chance to recover 50 health from drain from above or burn from above. Okay. Can get rid of that one. Don't really need it. What's this one all about? 76% chance to recover 25 health on a head explosion kill. That's better than that one right there, so get rid of that. Upgrades. 1 point available, huh? Okay. Let's see, we got soldier charge, death threat. I think I'll go with this one. Okay. Now I could do max health. It's gonna be a while till I have enough for the others, huh? Yeah, might as well. Alright. Because like surrounded by multiple orcs. Let's see what this intel is all about over there. I'm not in any like major danger going this way. At least I don't think I am.
Maybe 1 8.
Sounds good to me.
Hope we run a good show.
Oh, nope. I was wrong. Mine now, there, bud.
I don't really care what killed him. It's not my problem.
Slaver says there's grog for both of us if we can find him a good crowd for a pit fight. Our son of a rat. He just wants us out of the way.
There he is. Well, that's kind of problematic a bit. Damn it.
We need a real fight so we can show the world we ain't mucking about.
Elves, dwarves, dragons, send them our way, and we'll make them pay.
Save your yakking. A good fight will come knocking soon enough.
Yeah, like right now.
These catacombs are always eating the slaves. Why can't we? I hunger for meat.
We've got plans for the slaves, none of which involve them being in your belly.
Okay, let's see. Let's go ahead and head back here. I'll grab these artifacts and the like over here, and the wall etchings. And then we'll move on to another area. Maybe this one over here to get start collecting all them. I'm reluctant to actually go into the fortress without a whole lot of people like on my side, so. Oh, that's an interesting one right on the dock, huh? And a lot of artifacts and the like here as well. It's gonna be problematic. Alright. Let's just fast travel there. We'll just kind of bypass the skip out on that fortress. Don't really need to worry about that. Thank you, guys. I appreciate your being volunteers here. I'm gonna convert this Satara land to me. They're all mine now. Okay, never mind. Let's see. Where is... Get off my soldiers, damn you. There it is. It's coming along nicely. All That is a lot of soldiers over there that I won't be able to pick them all off, so let's see. Wait. Is that a guy that has intel that is mine? Oh, that was mine, apparently. Oh, there's another guy that appears. Is that guy fighting the other orcs? Whatever, doesn't matter. Well, this is kind of unfortunate. They're all kind of like around the fire, and it's like I would love to just be able to destroy the fire. Guys coming right towards.
What do you think we can get away with?
Suppose the
bloody murder.
Go on then.
No. and everybody. You're all mine. And now I've become Palpatine. It's nice that I can just kind of just do E on that guy and go, hey, you're now mine.
Enough searching, the Oryx's dead, so what?
Alright. Let's see. Now that we've taken care of all that, and let's get over there so that we can start getting those artifacts. Over here. Let's go ahead and capture him. And now you're mine. That's a Caravor cave over there. Fun. Let's see. Okay, that's up there. There we go. Wall's coming along nicely. Fact. Crafted by dwarves. Close. Finality was returned to the rooks.
The rivers of this sea reach beyond the Efil Duoth. If the tribesmen can escape, they could travel north to Minas Ithil,
the Tower of the Moon.
Okay. I Medallion half one. Two trees of Eleanor. Symbol of Light. Medallion half. Created by the elves. Commemorates. Tree of trees of legends. Scott's now survived the land of a tree of Gondor. To get the heck out of here before the Caragors come on back. Honor or
glory. Let those who come after take the glory. We must keep hope alive long enough for them to have that chance.
Trying to distract the one. Oh, you would have to park your... All right, well. Let's just go over here to grab that last artifact. Here. So, yeah, that's the way to go. Oh boy.
Yesterday, the captain of the hunters dropped a caracal quicker than I ever saw.
It's them spears dipped in
poison.
Wanted to get that defender at least. They tend to be pretty decent when it comes to fighting, so. That for the survival, and we're going over here for the artifact. Ah, the second half of the medallion. Nice. Its missing half may have been carried off to distant lands. No, it was just around the corner.
I'm sorry. His wound was too great. I had thought you stayed with him. It is enough. Here. He probably wants you to have it. It's broken, but
no, human. You keep it. These are ancient things. Those trees. We watch them wither and die with the cold, but always they return.
first alliance of men and elves to challenge Sauron within Mordor.
No, but we shall be the last. In victory or defeat, my people will diminish.
So, let's see. Got about another hour or so. Okay, I'm gonna head off to this tower here so that I can get the these artifacts and the like. I'd rather not deal with this particular stronghold right at the moment. That looks fairly nasty to get into until I can at least get some more soldiers on my team. More captains and the like, so. This is the one that actually has the there it is. It was hidden before, but now it's showing up.
Wealth will not save Gondor. Uruk do not care for trinkets.
Sauron will use gold to buy allies among the kingdoms of men.
Remember when you was bragging about being able to dodge? Get that slime! Keep him surrounded!
Alright, let's see. Next one, next that we have is over here. Guys look like they're gonna climb on up. They are. Oh boy. Alright. This is gonna be fun.
When we march out of Mordor, we'll hunt down what's left of the elves and slaughter every last one.
A day will come when nobody in this land even remembers them.
From Harandor to Rovania, it'll be nothing but Uruk.
Where were you when Dol grew to a teenager?
Let us on Grog.
Including me. Don't want these guys there.
Anyone can survive those jury things attacking.
Oh no, a cannibal!
I will shoot you in the butt if necessary. Show them on the tusk. This pack. There it is.
There, it's finished. A true masterwork. What a fine carving. The front, I edged us killing this here Mumak. Next prize, the mighty Kraug. A beast like that is a hunter's legacy.
Show me the carving.
Isn't it magnificent? Such detail. Look at me striking the mighty beast. Blood everywhere.
And why am I etched running away from the Mumak in terror?
Artistic license, Brother Torfin. If you want to be the hero, I suggest next time you make the carving.
This Torvin does not seem to know his limitations.
He is not one to wait for his fate to come to him. He rushes to meet it.
So the Grey Fox were fighting, and I thought we had him good. Mm. But the only blood on him when we walked away was ours.
site right here. There it is.
Nani here, Galar Mordor. There is still light to be uncovered within the Land of Shadow.
Let's go grab this guy, seeing that he's alone.
Be dead! Surrender!
There we there it is. Right over there, huh? Alright. Let's see what we can find in that cave. This cave.
About time we got some new weapons. Now all we need is something to test them out on.
Looks like this is the cave in question. And down into the depths we go. Hey there, guy. How's it going? How's it hanging? Alright. Oh. We have a little bit of a civilization going on here. There it is. Wonder if it was once dwarven. Not sure. Let's get out of here. I see an orc over here that I can capture. Hey, bud. That's way over there, and we should be good on the Forge Tower concerning artifacts and the like. That's all done. So then we just have these little side missions and whatnot. Let's go ahead and... Nope, there we go.
I saw something moving in the shadows. Don't know what it was, but it might have been the right one.
Okay. This is interesting. Quartermaster. Okay. Interesting. Dismiss you. Pal, you're mine.
Whatever killed him, I just hope it stays away.
That was the wrong move. Damn it. I was kind of hoping that. Ooh, hello.
So many bloody pigskins stinking up Fort Ball.
Yeah, let's not go that way. Get rid of this waypoint. Oh, and then there we go. Artifact number one. Torn banner. The Dark Lord's on. Okay. There it is.
They got the whole raiding party and ate the flag. See the webs? It's spiders. Filthy creatures. Likely coming up from the valley down south. You should clear it out. You should shut your big yap. Don't nobody come back from that place. Wonder if they're working for Sheila. Sauron used to feed her, but I guess she don't remember whose pet she is.
Yeah, you go down there and give yourself up for food there, bud. Alright. So that's all done there. Trying to look around for intel as well, but wasn't really finding much. Maybe I need to start doing some of these missions too.
These spiders are crawling out of the walls. They have an evil look.
The children of Ungoliant. They devour light in their endless hunger.
You look like you're coming over here, the bud. Oh yeah, I see you in the distance. Did now, did you?
That last captain was dead meat. You were forgetting all I done.
Well, you won't be able to get that chance ever again there, bud.
Alright.
Let's just go ahead and start cutting down on these missions here, so. Got about an hour left. Well, 45 minutes, so.
I saw the ranger.
I forgot. I need to throw Ursa religious, so. Wait, what? But that was a ledge. Weird. I saw that white herb and I was like, going, okay, let's go ahead and take care of that. Oops, hello. Not the same, apparently, of what I need to do.
Did you hear that? Uruk's been slain. Captain said he wants to see
still
the last thing, so we'll never run out of supplies. Says the only thing greedy wants to see is the rotting corpses of dead slaves.
Throw Uruks over ledges, and I've done two throws per se, so something else is going on here. So, let's see. Missing here. There's a guy that's intel over there.
The only food what's left is a crate full of rotten fish. Something just moved over there.
Hmm. Still nothing.
I dare that ranger to jump down on me from up high.
What the heck is going on over here? Well, that didn't really throw the guy over the edge, so that wasn't it.
I saw something moving in the shadows. Don't know what it was, but it might have been the ranger.
I don't know what the heck is going on with the bonus ledge, bonus objective here. Not sure what's going on.
I can't believe he killed the hammer. The great walker mocks us all. Make him pay, I say.
I saw you fighting earlier, and it was pathetic. Get better, or you'll be feeling my wrath before the enemy even gets you.
Psst! Ranger, help us. Many thanks, Ranger.
I need to get these guys back up here.
Nothing but tales spread about by the men folk. There's one word in it, hey, but no.
I don't know what the heck is going on, why I'm unable to throw guys over the ledge. Why it's not responding the way it should be. I don't know what to do anymore. That bonus objective is I don't know what to do. I don't know what's going on. I'm just gonna go ahead and free this last slave and be done with it.
We need help.
I don't know what the heck is going on with the.
Where's that Dark Lord now? Rotten creatures deserve everything you give them. Thank you, Ranger.
You know, I don't know why it wasn't giving me the option for over the ledge. I mean, I was killing them, I don't know. Unless there was some option that I just did not know about, but everything that I knew just wasn't an option, so. Whatever. Alright, so let's go ahead and head on over here. We'll do one last mission, if not two, before we call it quits. Oh boy. Nope, I don't want you to be hitting my soldiers here. Another one. Oh. You just had to put your elbow right in my way, didn't you? Alright, well. Let's get another soldier that's on my side just to make up for the we got some intel coming up upon us, huh? Oh. Intel. Orthog judge. Okay. Right. More intel is good. In the dark. Late at night, he was careful and deliberate. He sowed much terror and confusion that the Dark Lord's soldiers would kill each other if he didn't take their lives for himself. Let's go. Stealth brand defenders. Okay. So we got some.
Foster's sure the Gravewalker is in this area.
Just hear something.
Still good? Still good. Alright.
Thank you.
send us on a cargo hunt.
Come on, Ben.
Too many Uruk talking about it, so
thank you.
Enough searching, the Uruk's dead. So what?
There's two. Now I can just kill off the rest. There you are. Come here. And you're gone. Woohoo! Got some defenders along with it. Okay, so nothing there. Aha, we got some right hand. Missions. Let's see, we got still got 20 minutes left before I need to shut everything down. So let's just kind of rush over to that one and open
that
it up.
Uruk was a waste of spice anyway. I thought I heard something.
Alright. All right. Thank you. You're now on my team. Oh, there's one right here. Let's go grab it. Ah. Shadow and Flame. He led his attackers into an explosive trap at the destruction that could be seen from the slopes of Urdun. Okay. Kill 30 Uruks.
You'll never escape.
Oh, no, me, love me, wrong. You can't get away. damn it. Oh, okay. Oh, what the? Oh, boy. Come on. Get out of there. Need some more distractions. Okay, and here we go.
The Ranger's the one helping slaves to escape. No way any of them could manage to get away on their own.
If I'm gonna be doing a bow mission, I might need some more arrow shot now that I think about it. Let's see. Oh, intel. Intel.
I reckon I hate every single one of you maggots. You ain't the only one.
God damn, that's a lot of defenders.
Wake up, Globs. To survive for long out here, you gotta be more watchful.
I'm not gonna be able to take on all of that by myself. If they could just light a fire or something like that, then that'd be great, but... I can get like a
kill
tell you something.
Go see what it is! The killer's fled by now.
Someone's sneaking about.
Go find it!
I've had enough of this. I'm not searching anymore.
Oh, what the? Oh!
I told the captain we need to implement ground riding drills. If the brave walker can ride them, then so.
I dominated the captain without knowing! Oh my god, that's funny. Vulnerable to stealth finishers. Can be grabbed without requiring low health. What luck, right? That's funny. That is super funny. Okay. Get rid of this guy. And then... Come on, damn it. Get closer.
Wait! I smell something.
No, 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 no. I want it.
Attack! Look, up there! Anyone can swing an axe, but it takes skill to aim a crossbow. I can handle both just as well.
Serve me.
That's fine. Oh, no, I don't want to just run along the edges there. There we go. Come on. Get to a point where I can grab hold of them, please. There we go. There we go. You're mine now. Woo! Okay. Oh, you are close. You are super close. And you're coming this way. No, thank you. We are not doing that. We are just not doing that. No, no, no.
If he don't give us something to do, I'll have to start hunting the soft skins. If only so I can keep busy.
There we go. Nope. I didn't want to go that way, damn it. Okay. Apartment shaman. I might need more intel in order to get this particular leader to go and attack the war chief. Mainly, I probably need to actually get the intel for the war chief themselves. Hi, guys. Pop and there we go. Crow Bone Ripper, huh? Oh, he has two bodyguards. Oh, okay, interesting. Let's see, what we got for... Can be damaged by explosions, damaged by combat finishers, eh. Victims don't get a last chance, oof. Mission popped up. Interesting. Okay. So let's see. Okay. It's time for me to close everything down. This is going to be an interesting process there. This guy, this Hura Bone Ripper does not look like an easy challenge. But we'll see about trying to take care of that tomorrow. Looks like we got about 7 more captains left to get intel on. 3 more war chiefs to get intel on. Oh, and we have some orcs that are dominated already. Let's see if we can maybe get the entire lot dominated. That'd be an achievement, wouldn't it? But this is where we're going to go ahead and end it here. Let me get to a spot that's a little bit more What the? Where are you guys going? Whatever. Alright. It's just... There we go. Okay. So, we're going to go ahead and end it here. These videos will be posted in my YouTube channel, so feel free to check that out. I got a link down below on my Twitch channel. So feel free to use that link to get to my YouTube channel. I also have links to my Discord, my Patreon, and my Twitter account down below on my Twitch channel, as well as in the description of my YouTube videos. So if those interest you, feel free to stop on by on those. Tomorrow we'll be continuing with Shadow of Mordor. Looking to see about dominating the rest of Sauron's army in this particular area. But first we need to get some intel and the like, and then we'll see about trying to dominate some of the captains. It's not going to be easy though, but we'll see what we can do. You have to get them weak enough in order to dominate them, so we'll see what we can do there. Sunday will be my coding stream, so if you're interested in Unity's 3D, C#, game design, what have you, feel free to stop on by, join me. I'm working on my game GGG, so if that interests you, stop on by Sunday, same time as always. And then of course I got my Warframe gameplay on Monday and Tuesday, so I do this daily from 2 to 6, so if that interests you, stop on by, say hi, comment, subscribe, like, what have you, if you're watching this on YouTube. So, but for now, I'm going to say goodnight there, folks. Take care, and I'll see you strangers next time.